My name is Teja Singh, and I'm an engineer living in Delhi in my own house at 65 over 26 New Rohtak Road, very close to Liberty Cinema. ਉੱਥੇ ਨਿਊਜ਼ 'ਚ ਆ ਰਹੀਆਂ ਸੀ, ਅਸੀਂ ਨਿਊਜ਼ ਸੁਣ ਰਹੇ ਸੀਗੇ ਕਿ ਉੱਥੇ ਅਟੈਕ ਦਾ ਪ੍ਰੋਗਰਾਮ ਹੋ ਰਿਹਾ, ਅਤੇ ਪਹਿਲਾਂ ਤੋਂ ਸਾਨੂੰ ਇਹ ਪਤਾ ਸੀਗਾ ਕਿਉਂਕਿ ਆਮ ਤੌਰ 'ਤੇ ਅਖਬਾਰ ਵਿੱਚ ਆਉਂਦਾ ਰਹਿੰਦਾ ਸੀ ਕਿ ਇਹ 3-4 ਦਿਨ ਪਹਿਲਾਂ ਇਹ ਅਰੇਂਜਮੈਂਟ ਕੀਤਾ ਜਾ ਰਿਹਾ, ਮਿਲਟਰੀ ਨੇ ਆ ਕੇ ਘੇਰਾ ਲਗਾਇਆ ਸੀਗਾ, ਅਤੇ ਇਹ ਸਾਰਾ ਪ੍ਰੋਗਰਾਮ ਅਸੀਂ ਰੇਡੀਓ 'ਤੇ ਜਾਂ ਟੈਲੀਵਿਜ਼ਨ 'ਤੇ ਸੁਣਿਆ, ਥੋੜ੍ਹਾ ਬੜਾ ਰੇਡੀਓ 'ਤੇ ਜ਼ਿਆਦਾਤਰ ਸੁਣਿਆ ਕਿਉਂਕਿ ਟੈਲੀਵਿਜ਼ਨ 'ਤੇ ਬੰਦ ਸੀਗੀ, ਨਹੀਂ ਆਉਂਦੀ ਸੀ। ਇਹ ਬੜੀ ਤਬਾਹੀ ਸੀਗੀ ਇੱਕ ਕਿਸਮ ਦੀ, ਉਹ ਬੜਾ ਜ਼ਾਲਮਾਨਾ ਹਮਲਾ ਸੀਗਾ ਕਿਉਂਕਿ ਆਪਣੀ ਫੌਜ ਆਪਣੇ ਕੰਟਰੀ ਦੇ ਦੁਸ਼ਮਣ ਬਣ ਕੇ ਧਰਮ ਸਥਾਨ 'ਤੇ ਆਪਣੇ 'ਤੇ ਹੀ, ਜਿਹਨੂੰ ਉਹ ਮੰਨਦੇ ਵੀ ਹੋਣ ਔਰ ਨਾ ਵੀ ਮੰਨਦੇ ਹੋਣ, ਉਹਨਾਂ ਨੇ ਹਮਲਾ ਕੀਤਾ ਔਰ ਬੁਰੀ ਤਰ੍ਹਾਂ ਉਸ ਅਕਾਲ ਤਖ਼ਤ ਨੂੰ ਤਬਾਹ ਕੀਤਾ। ਔਰ ਬੱਚੇ ਜੋ ਸਾਡੇ ਸੁਣ 'ਚ ਆਇਆ, ਛੋਟੇ ਛੋਟੇ ਬੱਚੇ ਗੋਦ 'ਚੋਂ ਲੈ ਕੇ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਦੁੱਧ ਪੀਂਦੇ ਸੀ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਲੱਤਾਂ ਤੋਂ ਫੜ ਕੇ ਚੁੱਕ ਚੁੱਕ ਕੇ ਮਾਰਿਆ ਔਰ ਬੁਰੀ ਤਰ੍ਹਾਂ ਮਾਰਿਆ। ਪਾਣੀ ਦੇ ਦੁੱਖੋਂ ਪਾਣੀ ਦੀ ਬੜੀ ਸ਼ੋਰਟੇਜ ਸੀਗੀ ਔਰ ਜ਼ੁਲਮ ਦਾ ਇੰਤਹਾ ਨਹੀਂ ਸੀ ਕੋਈ ਵੀ, ਇੰਨਾ ਜ਼ੁਲਮ ਹੋਇਆ। ਸੋ ਜੋ ਕੁਛ ਮੈਂ ਦੇਖਿਆ 84 ਦਾ ਔਰ ਸੁਣਿਆ, ਉਹ ਤਾਂ ਮੈਂ ਇਹ ਕਹਿ ਸਕਦਾ ਕਿ ਬੜਾ ਭਾਰੀ ਤਬਾਹੀ ਕੀਤੀ ਆ। ਔਰ ਦੁੱਖ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਇਸ ਚੀਜ਼ ਦਾ ਹੈ ਕਿ ਜਿਨ੍ਹਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਅਸੀਂ ਆਪਣੇ ਬੜੇ ਭਰਾ ਸਮਝਦੇ ਸੀ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਨੇ ਹੀ ਰਲ ਕੇ ਇਸ ਅਟੈਕ ਕੀਤਾ ਔਰ ਕੀਤਾ ਵੀ ਧਰਮ ਸਥਾਨ 'ਤੇ। ਉੱਥੇ ਤਾਂ ਮੈਂ ਹਮੇਸ਼ਾ ਉੱਥੇ ਹੀ ਰਹਿੰਦਾ ਹੁੰਦਾ ਸੀਗਾ ਕਿਉਂਕਿ ਮੈਂ ਪਰਮਾਨੈਂਟ ਰੈਸੀਡੈਂਟ ਉੱਥੇ ਸੀ ਮੇਰਾ, ਮੈਂ ਉੱਥੇ ਹੀ ਵਿਜ਼ਿਟ ਕਰਦਾ ਸੀਗਾ। ਮੈਂ 1955 ਤੋਂ ਦਿੱਲੀ ਰਹਿੰਦਾ, 53 ਤੋਂ 19 ਦਿੱਲੀ ਰਹਿੰਦਾ ਸੀ। ਆਈ ਹੈਵ ਲਿਵਡ ਅਬਾਊਟ 50 ਈਅਰਸ ਨੀਅਰਲੀ ਇਨ ਦਿੱਲੀ ਐਂਡ ਆਈ ਕੇਮ ਓਨਲੀ ਕੈਨੇਡਾ ਇਨ 1996 ਬਿਫੋਰ ਆਈ ਹੈਵ ਲਿਵਿੰਗ ਇਨ ਦਿੱਲੀ। 31st October, when she was shot, I casually went to Connaught Place, some my business. I just stopped at the nearby petrol station for refilling the car with the petrol. There was 2-3 young persons who told me that Indira Gandhi has been shot dead by 2 Sikhs and 1 Hindu. The firing was from the back also and from the front also. So then I went to Connaught Place. On my return, I purchased the evening newspaper, Hindustan Times, and went through that. It was stated there that 2 Sikhs and 1 Hindu fired at her. Before she was going to leave the house, she wanted to wear the bulletproof. But somebody from inside told that, what is the use of wearing this bulletproof jacket, because you have to just cross the road. There is no danger. And then it was in the paper that when she was shot, there was no driver, there was no ambulance, there was no connection, all connections from the hospital. She was first taken to Wellington Hospital. On halfway, they came back and went to the All India Medical Institute, where when she arrived, she was mostly dead. It was announced on the radio that she has died. But later on, it was said that she is still in a critical condition. Those people's doctors, the medical persons at the All India Medical, they were all surprised to see the Prime Minister coming there, because they were never informed. There were no correction and all that. That's what.
And jehdi khabar paperan de vich sigi, eh change hoyi.
Eh paper, eh jehda evening paper nikleya na, newspaper Hindustan Times, us main padhi hai. ਲੇਕਿਨ ਜਦ ਮੈਂ ਸਵੇਰੇ ਪੇਪਰ ਪੜ੍ਹਿਆ ਦੈਟ ਨੇਮ ਆਫ ਹਿੰਦੂ ਵਾਜ ਨੋਟ ਦੇ ਆ ਓਨਲੀ ਟੂ ਸਿੱਖਸ ਵਾਜ ਮੈਨਸ਼ਨ ਦੇ ਔਨ ਦੀ ਫਸਟ ਆਫ ਨਵੰਬਰ ਆਈ ਵਾਜ ਕੈਜੂਅਲੀ ਸਟੈਂਡਿੰਗ ਐਟ ਦੀ ਰੂਫ ਆਫ ਮਾਈ ਫਸਟ ਫਲੋਰ ਹਾਊਸ ਬਿਕੋਜ ਆਈ ਕੇਮ ਟੂ ਨੋ ਦੈਟ ਦੀ ਆਜ਼ਾਦ ਮਾਰਕੀਟ ਟਾਇਰ ਵਾਰ ਆਫ ਔਨ ਸੈਟ ਔਨ ਦਾ ਫਾਇਰ ਦੇਰ ਇਜ਼ ਅ ਬਿਗ ਕਲਾਊਡ ਆਫ ਸਮੋਕ ਰਾਈਜ਼ਿੰਗ ਅਪ ਫਰੋਮ ਦੈਰ ਆਈ ਵਾਜ ਜਸਟ ਵਾਚਿੰਗ ਵਿਦ ਦੀ ਟੈਲੀਸਕੋਪ ਸੰਬੜੀ ਮਾਈ ਵਾਈਫ ਕਾਲਡ ਮੀ ਬੈਕ ਦੈਟ ਕਮ ਡਾਊਨ ਸੰਬੜੀ ਹੈਜ਼ ਟੋਲਡ ਦੈਟ ਦੇਰ ਇਜ਼ ਅ ਡੇਂਜਰ ਸੋ ਆਈ ਕੇਮ ਡਾਊਨ ਦੈਨ ਆਈ ਹਰਡ ਆਲ ਦੈਰ ਦੈਟ ਸਮ ਮੋਬ ਇਜ਼ ਕਮਿੰਗ ਇਨ ਦੈਟ ਏਰੀਆ ਬਿਕੋਜ ਮਾਈ ਹਾਊਸ ਇਜ਼ ਸਿਚੁਏਟਡ ਇਨ ਫੇਸਿੰਗ ਪਾਰਕ ਇਟਸ ਅ ਥ੍ਰੀ ਸਾਈਡ ਓਪਨ ਇਟ ਵਾਜ ਥ੍ਰੀ ਸਾਈਡ ਓਪਨ ਹਾਊਸ ਸੋ ਆਈ ਵਾਜ ਏਬਲ ਟੂ ਵਾਚ ਐਵਰੀਥਿੰਗ ਗੋਇੰਗ ਔਨ ਦ ਮੇਨ ਰੋਡ ਐਜ਼ ਵੈਲ ਐਜ਼ ਇਨ ਦੈਟ ਏਰੀਆ ਸੋ ਵੀ ਸੈਟ ਡਾਊਨ ਇਨ ਦੀ ਡਰਾਇੰਗ ਰੂਮ ਦੇਰ ਇਜ਼ ਅ ਬਿਗ ਗਲਾਸ ਦੇਰ ਵਾਜ਼ ਬਿਗ ਗਲਾਸ ਇਨ ਦੈਟ ਆਈ ਹਾਊਸ ਸੋ ਫਰੋਮ ਦੇਅਰ ਵੀ ਆਰ ਲੁਕਿੰਗ ਐਵਰੀਥਿੰਗ ਵਾਟ ਇਜ਼ ਆਰ ਗੋਇੰਗ ਔਨ The mob came to my house because my house was marked, cross marked during night. Okay, there is one Sikh family living there. Fortunately, I had two tenants living at the ground floor, two flats. They put paper on my letterbox to hide my name. When they came, they told that, no, he was living here, but now he has sold out the house, so we are the owner of this house. So we were saved. What I watched, a youngster about between the age of around about 20, 20 to 18, something 22, carrying 2.5 feet long. Steel rods approximately they passed through my house they were about 18 to 20 persons they didn't come to my house they passed yeah, because they came to know that there is no Sikh family they went to the Gurdwara and started stoning and tried to put the Gurdwara on fire our Gurdwara Pahi was living at the he was living at the second floor with his family. He resisted that. There was a tug of struggle going on between there for 3-4 hours. They could not succeed to put the fire Gurdwara on fire. Then meanwhile a constable came from the police station. He said to the Pai family that please come with us to the safe place, we will take you to the safe place, to the camp, because here is a danger for your life. He left the house, Gurdwara, with his bag and baggage with the family. When he left, afterwards the mob entered into the Gurdwara. They set the Gurdwara on fire. Guru Granth Sahib was burned down and everything in the Gurdwara were burnt out. Next day my wife went in the early morning to just see what has happened. And after next day, I went to Gurdwara to see what has happened there. There was a dead body of the boy between the age of around about 11 or 12 years old. His cycle was there by side and there was a little bit of fire and all that. So he was probably beaten there or burned there. Then the Gurdwara was completely burnt and the mob, you know, mob went away. And then again, in the evening, they came and they attacked him. But no Sikh family was attacked. Meanwhile, I had six swords at my house, given to me as Sropa, because of my social service with the Sikh institutions. I was attached to the Sikh institution there. So we were ready to face if they come into that. But fortunately, nobody came to our house. So our colony, as far as I know, it was very safe. They could succeed in doing that. But if some policeman came, he said, not the policeman, the MP of our area, who used to come to my house, have a tea and all that, some as you have. He was the man guiding that. That was I have come to know, guiding the mouse. Dharmadas Shastri. He was dead now, after that, during the when the cases were filed. But nothing was done to them because he was dead. He said, we have given you 3-4 hours to the police people. You have not done anything. If we have given so much time to the Sikhs, they would have finished all the Hindus. So he said that and went there. That's what I heard from there. So this the evening time, there was a safe in our area. But after 2 days when I went to look after here and there and they visited the area, I thought, I saw that there are plenty of houses burnt, people's trucks were burnt, there was a lot of damage, and six families were some looted, some were murdered, and the Rokpuri area was the worst area which suffered that. That's what I heard. There was a mass murder in that. We were 3 days, we were afraid, we were scared. But after the third day, there was a military in that area, so we felt safe that nothing will happen. But anyhow, the fear was there. This is what they have done. All this drama I watched sitting at first floor from my drawing room. They were generally Hindus. I couldn't recognize that, but they were not Sikhs. They were all shaved people, without hairs and all that, general. I think they were mostly of the, scheduled caste people. And during that day, on the 1st October, somebody in my colony, he was shouting, giving some rumors, there was rumors come there, that things has poisoned the water resources. Reservoirs, so don't take the water. It's all poisonous vessel, you will die. And there was a train coming from Kanpur. Nahangs attacked the train and they killed all the Hindus in that. That was not actually fact, that was all false things. Rumors were being spread by some gentleman. And the next day, after 2 days, because I was involved in the social life there, so these Hindu brothers, well known to me, came to my house just to express their sorrowness that we could not save the Gurdwara. I said, nothing to me, we can't do that. So that's what this is going on. I have visited a number of places. I have seen that some Hindu property that has been also burnt, not knowing. For example, a Sikh was driving a truck driver, but that truck and the material belonged to the Hindus. Seeing that they burnt the Sadarji driver also, and the truck also, and the material also. See, there was a law. lot of loss of the property unnecessary. Not particularly also, but mainly the six properties were burned down. Yes, I was there. I came only to Canada in 93. Then you know, the government repaired the, after 2-3 months, they started repairing the Gurdwaras. They sent the building contractor, he started repairing the Gurdwara. So he restored, not in the original form, but in the somehow make compromise, something like that. There was a hatred among the Hindus against the Sikhs. Even I was sitting after 6-7 days, I was sitting at this shop, you know, buying something. You know, the one Hindu was talking that what has happened, we have done a good thing, we have taught a good lesson to the things and this thing. But they were, you know, his talk was expressing his hatred for the Sikhs, because on the whole, they were internally they were very happy that good has the thing, we have taught a lesson to the Sikhs. But inwardly they were carrying the hatred for the Sikhs in general. They were not happy with the Sikhs. Actually, what happened? This terrorism was created by the government intentionally, and they, you know, the Hindus, they bearing the turbans and the artificial beard, and they used to attack the Hindu buses and murder them. So the creation was basically from the government itself. So there was some retaliation, of course. And the actually what happened, it was a revenge taking between the families afterwards. They wanted, some of the people wanted that something, they wanted to take a revenge on that, they started attacking this. But police, in the form of the, you know, in plain clothes, visiting the house of the, in Punjab, they say, and they that we are the terrorists, the police shelter us for the night. And the next day, the police used to come and tell them that there was a, you were shielding the, you were protecting the terrorists. So they used to call to the, arrest them and take to the police stations and arrest them, and unnecessary torture. There was a lot of fake counters. Six was unnecessary. Even from my own village, young students who were studying in the, they were unnecessarily shot down without any reason. So unnecessary, there was a lot of harassment to the Sikhs by the police itself. No, it's very difficult to say that. That atmosphere didn't return to Delhi. Still, I will say, this, still people are feeling not as close, you know. There is a now separation between the both the community, Sikhs and previously there was intermarriages, there were all that, but now there are no intermarriages between the Sikhs and the Hindus, and the, you know, the separation has taken place forever. Those things, those days can't come back, frankly speaking. I was 54. Yes, all my children were adults, you know. But the younger child was about 22 years old. He was studying at Aurangabad. The eldest was with me. Actually speaking, those days will never come back. Those closeness between the Sikhs and the Hindus will never come back. But still they are feeling, and basically they don't have a very much love for that as usual, but there is a some always separation. Well, that separation will never go now, because now the still the these RSS people, what they are preaching, what are they are trying to spread, they say the supremacy of the Hinduism. There is this, the minorities are not safe in India, frankly speaking, even today. Their intentions are that the whatever we do, it should be common. It should be taken as granted by the other minority. अगर समुद्र दे विच रहना है तो मच्छियों नूं मगरमच्छ की गल सुननी पेगी, मगरमच्छ का कंट्रोल रहेगा. दैट्स वट देयर जनरल प्रॉब्लम इज गोइंग ऑन. दे थिंक दैट वी आर दी मगरमच्छ एंड दी अदर्स आर दी. दैट्स वट आई विश दैट दोज पीरियड दोज डेज शुड कम बैक, बट आई डोंट थिंक दे विल कम दैट. Unfortunately, still unnecessary people are being, you know, picked up from Punjab. They are taken and shot down for unnecessary something false, still going on as far as they can do that.